Okay, hello. So, it's Sunday, and I'm at the barn, and Declan is chilling over there. He's in the cross ties. Declan, do you want to say something? What do you want to say? Are you excited? You're going to go on an airplane? I don't know. Okay. Whoa. Hello. So, I'm finishing packing my tack junk, and I have to be so picky about what I bring because I don't have a lot of space. So currently what we're working with looks pretty organized. I have some of his grain. I didn't put any of his meds in there because I don't want it to sit in the grain, but I had to pack some of this grain because they don't sell it where we're going. So he only has some of his grain, because I can get his other stuff while we're in Maryland. But okay, anyways, I'll just give you a little tack trunk tour, I guess, if you're interested. So in here I have this section, I don't know, I have extra name tags and stuff, I don't know. And then here I just have a bit. And then I don't really know. Ponytails, Tide stuff, wipes, pens, chopstick, a random number. This stuff, some spurs, a little chainy chain, some peppermints, this horse thing, some gloves, some hair nets, which I just got a bunch of extra stuff. So I got him another set of the pillow wraps. Declan, he thinks I'm unboxing treats for him. And then I got another lead rope because I don't know, I feel like he might lose his lead rope on the airplane. I don't really know, I just have that random fear. I got another hairnet just in case. And then also I accidentally got huge spurs. I did not mean to get spurs this big. Then I got some spur wraps. Or spur straps. Whatever they're called.
I did not mean to get spurs this big. I accidentally got one and a quarter inch spurs. And I meant to just get a quarter inch and not an extra inch. Because these are way too big for Declan. He will murder me. But I just have a bunch of random spurs now. This is what I normally use on him, this little tiny thing, and I wanted something just a little bit more, and then I literally ordered ginormous ones.
So here I have his Eck boots, and then some ulcer guard because it's for his stomach. Yeah. I have some duct tape, a hole punch, which you're probably never gonna need, and some horse treats, which is what Declan wants right now. Okay, then under all of my container things is so much stuff, literally. Okay, so I have his half pad. I have so many blankets. So I have a cooler, a baker, a scrim, a quarter sheet, saddle pads, more bakers, or more, I don't know, bunch of stuff. And then his show pad is right there. My helmet, his grain. I have an extra pair of straps and strap leathers. Some of his supplements are down there. And then his treats. And then his little show name tag thing. Little boot kit, little boot cleaning kit thing. Little first aid. His tack is right here. Girth, his bridles and martingales are kind of hidden, you can't really see, but then his halter is there. I don't think I have, oh, and then under my helmet I have his wraps, which I need to take out because I got him new ones. So that's fun because it literally looks so organized, so cute. But yeah, So there, got his little wrappies, the little pillows, and the little outsidey things. And then his tail, literally, such an important thing, would not make it through without that. So yeah, I just have to swap out his other things, and then we're good. What do you think, Declan? Are we good? Do you think you need treats? Do you need treats, baby? And then I have to bring like a duffel bag full of like extra stuff that cannot fit, but that I don't need. Oh my God, so grumpy. So grumpy. Okay, I think it's done. It's very full. Hopefully I didn't forget anything. It's not like I could really fit anymore anyways, so yeah. We're ready to go.
Okay, good morning. It's the next day. It's Tuesday at like 6:30, and I leave in like 20 minutes, and I'm still not packed, and my room is a mess. So, yeah, so exciting. Guys, I'm ready. I'm actually ready. I have my Mailor backpack, and then I'm bringing a suitcase, a duffel, and my saddle. So I have to check two bags, and then I carry on my saddle. So, yeah, so excited. Ready to go. Catapult challenge. I'm just realizing that I literally didn't download anything, and I have a 6.5 hour flight, so I'm not excited about that.
I'm your national anthem, gorgeous and handsome. Take me to the Hamptons, Bugatti Veyron. He loves to romance on reckless abandon, holding me for ransom, upper echelon. He says to be cool, but I don't know how yet. Wind in my hair, hand on the back of my neck. I said, can we party later on? He said, yes.
So bad, the sink turned on. I'm in a bathroom currently, and I rode Declan earlier, and he was really good. And we jumped, and my mom didn't really film. I like warmed up on a couple of things, and then we did the whole course, which my mom didn't film, but he was very good. So
Declan, hi baby. How are you doing, sweet boy? Hi Declan. Are you eating some green? Good boy. Munchie, munchie. You were such a good boy. Declan in a little 0.5. Who's the cutest?
I'm
I didn't film like vlog style much at the show today because it was the first day. I just kind of wanted to focus and not think about filming. But anyways, Declan was so good. We did the flat phase first and he was super. We got an 80.8 on the flat. We got an 80.2 for the gymnastics. It was just an 80 kind of day.
Okay. You know, people might look at me as I'm vlogging, but whatevs. I just went back to the car, grabbed my show coat. We're wearing green today. And I just have two age group backgrounds right now.
On the course now, number 688, this is Sophia James. Sophia from Sammamish, Washington. 688.